Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Fallout 4. Here we go. Surfacing for the first time.
Oh, God.
Since the event. Holy cow, dude. Alright. Well, I would say things have changed since the last time we were up here. Let's go ahead and head back. Dude, this is so sad. It's the gate we came through. There's dead people everywhere. Look at all the... Oh, man. It's so sad, dude. We had such a beautiful, like... area that we lived in, the houses were all so pretty. It's just a fantastic neighborhood. And this is what it's been returned to. He survived! He's still trimming the bushes.
I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you!
Cosworth. Happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years?
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're...
I guess they did cryogenically freeze us.
For dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
At times, people withhold information or caps. You can attempt to persuade them into sharing both.
You're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
What is it?
A holotape?
A holotape?
What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Mrs. and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir!
All right, we're following Codsworth through the neighborhood. Surprised a lot of these houses are still standing, honestly. Plastic pumpkin. I don't know why we would need that, but we'll take it anyway. A toaster. We're going to have to end up clearing out our inventory eventually. But for now, we probably have a lot of space, so. Not going to take a dog bowl. We don't need a dog bowl. What the heck is he doing? He's a beast, dude. How do you switch weapons?
Codsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Shaw, they aren't here.
I think they are, Codsworth.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. Find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
I hope so. Remain here and secure the home front. All right, you do that, Cods. Where are we going? This way? There's a door and a rocket ship on our map this way. Should we go across the bridge instead of the water? There's so many options. Let's pull up a map or something. Investigate Concord. So we're supposed to be going to that door, Sanctuary and Vault 111. Okay. We got it. Looking for anything we can. Nope. All right, boys. Here we go. Off to Concord. .38 rounds, Stimpak, pipe pistol, bottle caps, mongrel dog meat, the tire iron. So we switched to that pistol that he had. Interesting. All right. Greet the dog. Where's the dog at? Oh. Hello. Hello, puppy.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Aww.
You seem like an okay guy. Okay, then.
Let's what a good boy. Nice. Face your dog and press X to begin issuing commands.
Wait there.
Another stim pack. A blood pack. Look at him. He knows commands. Good boy. Just like Cooper. Get some cram. Rat poison? I don't know why we're taking aluminum cans and stuff. I guess we could have gotten that the dog bowl. Some pre-war money. Anything to see in this terminal?
Head over there.
What the hell is happening? What the hell is this? Mole rats? Ugly looking things, dude. That shot should do it. Nice. Look at him defending us. He's weak. I don't want to listen to a thing. He's a good boy? He's a good boy. We killed the mole rats. Okay, let's... let's move on our way. It's awesome, dude. I'm happy we got a friend. These things are not good. Blood hatchlings? I don't like these at all. Where's he at? Oh, he's up there fighting it. We got him, buddy. You've taken radiation damage, reducing max health. Visit a doctor. Use Rataway to restore health loss to raids. To rads. This is Concord, boys. What's left of it? Use a stim pack. Go to our inventory aid. Stim pack. I think it automatically used a stim pack for us, so I think we might have just wasted one, but that's okay. There might be a good guy up there.
On the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
Yo, psst.
The laser musket. Right here? Nice, dude. Short laser musket, all right. Let's go ahead and equip this. Oops. Got 15 rounds. Oh, this is sick, dude. All right. New weapon, boys. Good stuff. Let's go help the settlers over here. So we might have a new friend. That's good. Killing them raiders.
I'm gonna tell you what.
Is that not killing him?
No more.
Let's go this way. We're in like a museum or something right now, like a Civil War museum. It's kind of cool. Double barrel shotgun, Molotov cocktail. We're getting good stuff, boys. Don't be hurting my dog, bro. Pipe pistol. I want to get up there and get his gun. How do we get up there? Boy, pup. I hope this pup... I really hope nothing bad happens to this pup, dude. I'd be really sad. We might be going this way. Shoddy, he was getting us with that too. Where's his body going? Bottle cap shotgun shells?
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna scare
just out of ammo with this thing.
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that?
We don't have a pickpocket ability yet. But he said he's taking a walk.
Nothing there now.
Pretend to take something or detect the local guards and friends of the victim will attack.
Yeah, you
did. Watch out, buddy.
Right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
I got him!
Alright. We're gonna switch back to our pipe pistol. Look at the pup, dude. Taking another shotgun. 38 round and a pipe auto pistol. Is this a bad guy? It's a good guy.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
Minuteman?
So Minuteman?
Traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow.
Maybe?
You really aren't from around here, are you?
Nope.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time. But they're still just people.
That ain't it.
The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe
place. That's terrifying.
Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun.
That's pretty sweet.
Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
So we're going down to the basement. All right, hold open perk chart. Uh-oh. In the inventory tab, you can favorite items by pressing R1. Ah, and you can assign where you want them. So that's how we can quickly change, our stuff. So now we should, right is for the pistol, up's for Molotovs. Left is to bring out the tire iron. It's easy enough. I like that. That's very good. Let's put our pipe. We want an auto pistol. I guess. Oops. Strength trick. Oh, we could level up here. We have two levels to choose. Strength. Oh, wow. We can do all of these. Pickpocket, Iron Fist, Toughness, Cap Collector, Vans Gunslinger. Dude, this is nuts. There's so many options here. This is pretty cool. Alright, so we're gonna put this in the second fave. Or actually, since we just got that thing that gives us more damage on non-auto pistols, let's put it there.
Careful, kid. There's something coming. And it's angry.
Well, that's creepy. Alright. Let's go down to the basement. I'll see y'all in the next episode.